About a roller coaster fall that severely injured a Wisconsin man. Anthony Tyson is out of a medically induced coma this morning, and the roller coaster has been shut down permanently. The state released its investigation into the March 6th incident, finding 4 code violations on the Mount Olympus ride, plus a defective lap bar. The theme park put out a statement saying the ride will be removed from the park.